Nestled in the mountain ranges of the Himalayas, Dehradun, the capital of Uttarakhand, beckons one with its scenic grandeur. The place derives its name from two words, Dehra, meaning camp, and Dun, which means valley. When I backpack to Dehradun, I have but only 24 hours to spend. Check into a good hotel, first thing on the agenda. I quickly found what I was looking for, a nice and clean bathroom, nice pillows, nice view, and a nice cup of tea. As I had a 24 hours window, I went sightseeing the minute I finished unpacking. Driving through the lush greens of the valley, I reached the Kalanga War Memorial. Now looked after by army veterans, the site remembers Gorkha war heroes from the Anglo-Gorkha Battle of 1814. I'm standing in front of the Sahasrdhara waterfall, and behind me is a temple dedicated to Lord Shiva. And if you turn the camera there, you'll see a lot of Lord Shivas in action. The typical touristy stuff was fun, but I was itching for something different. So I headed to the Central Braille Press. Established in 1951, it is the first Braille Press in India. It produces over 30,000 reading material for visually impaired people in India. The staff was kind enough to let me inside and demonstrate every piece of hardware. About traveling is shopping, but malls are not my style. I finally bought a pair of sandals for 100 bucks from the famous Tibetan market. But I paid 100 bucks for it. I'm terrible at bargaining. I'm a disgrace to all women. Dehradun's cuisine is spicy and tasty. The nightlife is not an active one. So I stayed in and ordered room service. All's well that ends well. And my journey is about to come to a fantastic end as I'm about to hop on to a flight with Mickey Mouse in it. Come on!